is something that I didn't think was racist at the time, but now I recognize it was something racist to do, and I am deeply sorry.
And I wonder,
I'm going to be asking Canadians to forgive me for what I did.